Corey Patterson can do now. He tries to punt, pops it up. Freel gives chase, dives in front of the camera well, and hangs on.
I didn't even put the connection together that that was Ryan Freel's father. So once I realized, I immediately turned to the sports car community, and I knew they would step up and help as much as they could.
With one Facebook message, Ryan Freel's father, Patrick, was hoping to create a special gift for his three granddaughters, but he had no idea it'd be a team effort from baseball fans across the country.
Here's a throw, a slide, safe!
This post asking for Ryan Freel collector cards going viral on Monday, turning into a mission for hundreds of fans wanting to donate cards, balls, jerseys, and more, one that hit home for Matthew Christian, the man who got the message from Freel's father.
I lost my father when I was 10 years old, and him and I were huge collectors from a very young age until he passed away when I was 10. And we used to go to baseball card shows together. He would take me to the baseball card shops. And after I lost him, I pretty much stopped collecting. But, you know, to know those three daughters of Ryan's and Patrick's granddaughters will have those actual memories of those binders with those cards in it forever. That's really important to me.